Finally, in the news tonight, the music world mourns the death of folk music icon Irving Steinblum. Steinblum managed the careers of the Main Street Singers, the Folksmen, and Mitch and Mickey.
The only fitting tribute that we could come up with was a memorial concert.
I'd like to think that Mitch would agree to do this, because I already said yes.
Where else could we have such an event but Town Hall?
We're very pleased to be having the folk people here. The acoustics are just perfect.
Well, there's a puppy in the parlor and a...
You went to the record store, you knew that the new Folksmen album would be one word
title.
Itching,
wishing,
rambling,
singing. But they had no hole in the center of the records. And
if you punched a hole in them, you'd have a good time.
Yeah.
It's just that time.
My dad, Fred Knox, was an original Main Street Singer.
He's a dead person now, but when he was alive, he was so happy.
There had been abuse in my family, but it was mostly musical in nature.
There's a kiss at the end of the rainbow.
I must say I was in awe of Mitch and Mickey. Who wasn't?
Mitch was mysterious and intense.
I don't remember much.
We are so excited to be part of this project.
Oh, absolutely. It's something of a challenge for me because I don't like folk music.
Me too.
Quick plug, Ola. I'm Mike LaFontaine, owner and founder of High Class Management. Whoops!
I had a hit that you might have heard of, Hoede Leget, Lille Gummen, which means How's It Hanging, Grandma?
Those are lights hanging up there?
Yes, those are lights.
Could they fall?
And that's a ceiling above us.
Excuse me, I must be full.
It's like that wire. I see a wire. I see it.
Ow!
Some mighty winds are blowing across the land and across the sea. It's blowing peace and freedom.
I feel ready for a voyage on this magnificent vessel.
I love Mitch.
What if we see sailfish?
But